came to university, I was really excited, but I was nervous at the same time. But then when we got here, we were greeted by the fresher helpers who introduced us to our new flatmate and showed us around the SU and a bit around the uni. I felt a lot more settled and at ease.
I made friends from my roommates and my best friends through my course and through all the societies that the student union have provided. I've met amazing, incredible people that I will have for friends for a lifetime.
It made me feel a lot more confident about knowing that I had guaranteed accommodation in my first year. I requested a quiet block because as a nursing student I needed a bit of quiet, especially when I'm working 13-hour shifts. And this is what I was given and it actually worked really well for me.
The Students' Union is really fun. It naturally brings people together.
We get all our societies and clubs for free, which is a really big thing.
I've got involved in their volunteering opportunities, such as our Raise and Give and the Smile campaign, as well as joining so many different societies that encourage my career and the way I'm going, but also giving me new experiences. Highwood is such a uni town.
Definitely a safe place to live and study.
We've also got the shift bus run by the Students' Union, which gives you a lift from either your halls of residence or your house into the SU at night. And it also gives you a lift home for free, so it saves you walking home in the dark on your own.
Parks in the Uni offers loads of practical courses, really hands-on.
I lived within my first year with film and TV students, music and live events, music and productions, and a pilot. I'm a dance performance student, and most of our dance teachers are still in the industry, and we get tons of different interviews, and so you will get different experiences from it.
Well, there's loads of facilities. I study music, so there's music studios where you can make music, which is really cool. Like, I use it all the time. Like, two cafes where you can eat between seminars and lectures. There's also a library, which is dead handy in case you need to get books or haven't got access to a laptop or computer.
The careers advisors at Buckingham Uni are really helpful. They often come in and give help in lectures and advise which route to take, and they also offer a support system. So for up to 3 years after you've graduated, they can still help you. So if you have a year out and then want to go and do your masters or anything like that. And looking back at my time here, I feel like I've had some amazing experiences. I'm much more confident. I've made friends for life. It's been one of the best things that I've done so far.